hide and go seek.
Okay, sure.
Who wants to be the seat doll?
I do.
Go over there and count to 20.
Okay.
Split up and find Autica.
Okay. I'll do it this way.
I'll go this way. Let's go tell Jill.
Jill, we found her!
Jill, you all right? Are you okay?
Who are you?
I'm your best friend. Come on, let's go back to the treehouse. What happened?
I don't know. It just suddenly went black.
Oh my gosh, Jill, you're bleeding.
Huh? Ow.
Come on, let's go wash it off.
Okay.
Come back carefully so you don't get hurt anymore. I wonder what happened to you.
I don't know.
Look at the bear. Oh.
Watch out.
me help. Okay, lead your duck over. Over.
Bend over. Here.
I don't know. Everything just kind of went black and I lost consciousness.
Again? This stuff gets weird. It must have been with what bit you. It might have been an animal with babies. Then we would have to take it to the doctor, and then we would have to get rid of the rabies. And we either take you to the doctor or the vet, I bet, sure. Okay, with all the weird things that's happening, I need you to listen to my instructions very carefully.
Okay, we're gonna need to do some stuff
and try to figure out what's wrong with Jill. I think something might have bit her with rabies. Hey, where's Jill?
Let's go find it.
Yeah. Down the slide.
Yeah.
don't know. I just lost consciousness then.
What? This stuff keeps on happening. We have to figure out what happened with you and quick. Let's go to the treehouse and see what's wrong.
Okay.
How long does it take to get up the stairs of a treehouse? Okay, so far, what's happened is... Thank you. So far, what's happened is that the first thing that happened was you were bleeding and you were lying down on the floor. Second thing that happened was you woke up and ran away because you lost consciousness again. And then the third thing that happened was The second thing that happened was your arm started hurting and you pushed me away and you started running towards the stop sign and you fell down.
Yeah, I keep losing consciousness. I don't know why.
We have to figure out what's wrong with you. Maybe take some blood test.
This is terrible.
I have to go check out something inside. Annika, can you wait with Jill?
Okay.
I'll be back.
Okay. Bye.
I think Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'll be back. Annika, what? Where is she? Don't worry, Annika, I'll find her. Must have been something with what the animal bit her. I wonder what it was. Probably was an animal with rabies.
Been lying to you the whole time. I haven't been asking out on anything. You see, I was bit by an animal and I became a vampire.
I knew it!
I told Anita and now I'm going to tell you!
Ah! get rocky.
Wait, what do I do?
I must have had a bad dream.
What am I gonna wear?
There we go.
All I need is to staple these together,
and it would be true.
Yeah.
Hey, look what I drew.
That's really silly.
No, it's not. It's just an owl.
Is it yours?
Well, that's ugly. What is that?
Brazilla.
What is that? It's ugly.
It's supposed to be ugly.
Yours is ugly.
It's supposed to be ugly.
Yeah, whatever. Mine's cute and...
Hey. Yeah. It's not cute.
Hey, stop biting. What? Hi. What is this? Okay. Oh, so guess what? The most weirdest thing happened to me last night.
What?
Well, first, I got locked in my closet. And then, well, that's not important. The important thing is I'm here right now, and I'm ready to start our dance routine.
What's wrong with you?
What the heck?
What is she, a vampire?
I don't know.
Hey. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just fine. Come closer. Look out below!
hurt you again. Oh, be careful. I have a weapon!
What the heck are you doing with the...
Poor vampire.
I'm getting pretty hungry. I want a banana.
Oh, great, I'm locked in. I don't even have my cell phone either. Oh, well. I just have to sit down and wait. Who's that?
Okay, I'll just have to turn on the emergency light.
What was that?
Something's in the room with me.
Oh god. Oh, I'm going to do that right now. Oh, I feel something. It hurts!
Yo, the strangest thing happened to me last night.
What?
Okay, last night, I tried to go to the bathroom and then all of a sudden the lights went off. But I don't remember what happened after that.
If you don't remember, then it must have not been that important.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, let's watch some TV.
No, remember we have the talent show tomorrow night.
Oh.
Thankfully, I'm not in your grade, so I'm just going to go watch TV down there.
Do you remember what we're doing? I forgot.
Yeah, we're dancing, remember?
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, you.
What'd you do?
What happened? I heard someone yell.
She bit me.
Hold on, I just need a minute alone.
Shannon's been gone for a while. I guess she already went outside. Meanwhile, I might as well do what I do best, watch TV.
I need some fresh air. Ever since my attack from Amber, I haven't been feeling so good. Surprisingly, it's not that cold out here. Hey, Amber, what are you doing out here? She had to go home for a little bit.
Okay. You wanna watch some TV?
Sure.
I'm gonna go wash up real quick. I just missed her heart with a knife. She's still alive.
Thank you.
Thank goodness I got her in there. I gotta think of a plan before she escapes.
Okay, Amber, you can get out. You have to find a way to break the door down or something. Okay. Gotta bring up my strength. Get out of here. I'm thirsty and lumber. Let's see. I could just break the door down. I could pick lock the door if I want to. Could break the door and pop it off or something. She comes by, maybe I can like stick my claws through or something and scratch her. I don't know, but it's gonna be really hard. I'm gonna try to pry the door open.
So how's it going in there? Wait, where's the chair over there? I put it right there. Oh my gosh. She's gone.
Hey, Shannon.
Hey,
what's she doing? Dad, I already drew a praying mantis. You like it?
Yeah.
It's my drawing book.
Cool.
Here's your paper that you started.
Let's see.
Okay. So first you start out like this. And you go like this.
Say it in your head, please.
Yes, I'm not kidding. I saw my friend get attacked. I know what these things are. They're vampires.
Thank you.
weekly?
I don't think so. But look how beautiful my hummingbird is. Remember we went to the museum? Yeah, the Strong Museum of Clay. Don't mess up its beak. It's perfect. It's green and beautiful and I love it. Oh, and look. It spins and flips over. Come here. Let me show you. You have to do it on the floor because it's a bigger surface. Plus it works better. Here, watch it. It spins. Christmas, but enough of this. Hey, look what else I got for Christmas.
Wow, you got a lot of stuff for Christmas. You must be really greedy.
I'm not. The hummingbird finger puppet and the flipping ladybug I did not get for Christmas. I bought it with my own money. All I got for Christmas that's down here is my Japanese ink painting kit, this pillow pet, and the fazoodles that I am sharing with my brother. Hey, Amber's been gone for a long time.
She said she was just going to the bathroom.
Here.